tour. Oh, London. You know, looking out into this crowd really reminds me. It takes me back to the first time I ever looked out into a London crowd. It was a few years ago when we first came over to play for you, and it was at a place called Shepherd's Bush. And you know, we're playing 5 sold-out shows at the O2 this week. You've really outdone yourself.
I love you, Taya!
And since you've outdone yourself, I'm going to give you a few little minor heads up. Would you like a heads up about the show? Okay, so I've spent a lot of time in London, and one thing I do know is that there are a lot of really fun things you could be doing on a Saturday night. But the 15,000 of you decided to hang out with me. That there are just millions of things that you could be doing instead. I think it might be important to note that over the next week, you might be seeing some surprises. You might be seeing some unexpected. Another heads up about the show. There's going to be one color that you're going to see a lot of. And the negative side. This color represents love and hate. It represents infatuation and jealousy. It represents curiosity and danger. And as I've found over the last couple of years, those are incredibly fun emotions to write songs about. Pick one color that represents all of the fleeting, incredible, terrible, sad, beautiful, tragic emotions that we go through when we fall in love. London, if I had to pick that one color to represent all of those things, I think the color that I would pick would be bright, burning,